The Bible talks about wheat and tares. These are real wheat, you know, in the fields in outback Australia. And you can't differentiate wheat and tares because both are green and they look like wheat. Except that at harvest time, now you can see the difference. One is real wheat with real produce, like this, and the other one are just tares that are useless and can't be eaten.